Let's look at why you may want to import pages into a vocabulary file on your TouchChat app and how to do it. There are a variety of reasons why you may want to import pages into your customized vocabulary file in your TouchChat app. When PRC-Saltillo updates vocabulary files, the new pages and words don't get added to your customized vocabulary file, so you may want to import those pages over from the original file. Your AAC communicator might be moving to a different vocabulary file layout, and you want to bring some of your customized pages into the new layout. Or you may have found a page in another vocabulary file in TouchChat that would be helpful to your AAC user, and you want to add that to your customized vocabulary file. Whatever the reason, the steps to import a page or multiple pages into your AAC communicator's vocabulary file will be the same. First, you will need to start by getting the names of the page or pages you want to import. If you don't know the name of the page you want to import, you will need to be in a copied vocabulary file so that you can go into edit mode on that page and find the page name. For example, if you want to add in the movable cursor pages from the updated WordPower file, you will need to go to Vocab, then choose New Vocab. Go to Menu, then select Copy a Vocab. Scroll down to find the vocabulary file that has the pages you want to import into your AAC communicator's file and tap on it. Give the file a name and a description, then tap on Save. Now you will need to open that newly copied vocabulary file. Tap on it on the list. Go to the page that you want to import into your AAC communicator's file. Then go to Menu and select Edit Page. You will see a red bar at the top of the page, and the page name will be listed there. Write this down and then tap on Done. Follow these same steps for all the pages that you want to import. Now let's take a look at how to import the pages. Start by going back to your AAC communicator's vocabulary file by selecting Vocab, then choose New Vocab. Find your vocabulary file and tap on it to open it. We want to replace the keyboard page so that we have access to the movable cursor buttons. Let's go to Menu, then select Edit Page. Select Menu again and then tap on Import Copy Pages. Select Import Another Page. Scroll through and select the vocabulary file that has the pages you want to import. We will use WordPower 60 Basic original file. Select the KB QWERTY keyboard page, then tap on Import. Select Yes to overwrite the QWERTY keyboard page already in the vocabulary file. Some pages may need you to edit a button to link the page to. After it's done importing, select Done, and then select Done to exit edit mode. You will now see the new keyboard page and can use the movable cursor buttons. Continue learning about your TouchChat app on the TouchChat website at touchchatapp.com. Click on Learning Center, where you will find short support articles and video tutorials to assist you with your TouchChat app. You can also continue learning about your TouchChat app and vocabulary files and how to implement them at AAC Learning Journey. You'll find instructor-led live classes and self-paced e-learning courses to help you continue to learn about AAC. Find great implementation tools and resources at aaclanguagelab.com.